And let's go across to Mr. Aslam Shaikh. He's the cabinet minister in Maharashtra of textiles, fisheries and port development, joining us. Mr. Shaikh, Maharashtra has the ignominy of being the state with the highest number of cases, and not just that, also the highest number of deaths that have been reported. What has Maharashtra's demands been, or the unique demands for the state of Maharashtra and also the financial capital of the country?
See, the maximum cases are from Mumbai, and as you know, the Mumbai is a unique city and one of the biggest slum in Asia. And the reason of getting the maximum cases is that we have done the maximum numbers of testing. Absolutely. And because of this testing, only more and more people are coming ahead, and we are trying to curb the virus. Simultaneously, we were expecting such things to happen. That's why we were prepared for that. So we had proper watch on this Mumbai itself. So that was the reason. From the day one, we were trying to curb majority of the slum, so that this is a place where it will be very difficult task for us to fight with this COVID. So I think so far, because of this lockdown, we are what we expected. We are up to that only.
And what should the residents of Mumbai and the residents of the entire state expect over the next 2 weeks? Because Maharashtra had already been considering, on the heels of Orissa and Punjab, that they were going to go in and call for an extension of this anyway. But what are the gradations? What are the exceptions? What is it going to look like for the residents of the state the next two weeks?
See, Mumbai and some of the districts were always on the high alert, like Mumbai, Pune and nearby districts. The thing is like that, if you go to some district in Maharashtra, which is unaffected at all. In some district like Nanded and all, we don't have a single case. But definitely Mumbai, Pune and nearby Navi Mumbai also is going to be on a high alert. That's why we were ready for the next lockdown for another 15 days, because this is the only process where we can try to keep people in their house and get maximum testing done. Simultaneously, slow by slow, we had curb of all the places where people used to get cumbered. Like a lot of people used to go for the market and vegetable market, so we have shut down that markets also. So I think so, we are on the right process only, and we are trying our best. As you go to see about the cases, I told you, if you go to see like another 3-4 states have done that much of testing, what we have done only in Mumbai. We have crossed more than 20,000 testing in Mumbai. As well as we go to see big states like Bihar, they have not started even 5,000. So there is the reason that we are getting more and more of patients. And simultaneously, the numbers of death, if you go to see, the people who have died, 75% are from the age from 50 to 80. And they, in that also, if you go to see, 80% is having their history, some of diabetes, hypertension, blood pressures. This is the reason, and for coming late for the testing also.